Catri 24. So we're off the coast of Sweden, somewhere around here. And having come from away up there, like that, around this island, we're going along the coast here, and then we're going to head off to here. Here we are at Arnu, and that vessel over there came in overnight.
It's hard work sailing this way.
You see the bow there. Here's our helmsman. Here's our sail trimmer. 15.3 knots. And now we're going into keel and drying out all our clothes. Still got the Jennifer up. There are a whole load of square riggers in front of us. We've been following this one for a while. And this one looks like Christopher Columbus's boat. This is the queue of people waiting to go through the canal. Coast of Germany, heading for Norderney at the moment. We're motor sailing, had very little wind all day, and the forecast force 5 from the east hasn't appeared yet, but we can see a front coming towards us, but we don't think it's going to get to us before we get to Norderney. If it does, that'd be great, we'll get there a bit quicker. As you can see, we're now in tidal areas. Three sails out. And here we are at The Hague. Just to prove that it isn't all plain sailing, here's a pretty grey day sailing on the coast of Holland. Having left the capital. This is what it's like when it's rough. downwind. And Lou, a rainbow. We have to go around that corner. We've lashed the main and we're running on the jib. Surface. Ostend, safe and sound, and rafted up for the first time. And this Dutch family just gave us some Friesland firewood. So we've left Ostend behind. We're on the final leg of the journey along the coast of Belgium. And we're having a nice gentle sail with the Jenica and the main out. Here's our helm. And this is what I look like now. After all this time at sea, I've grown a beard. Oh, and I've got a silly hat on the wrong way round. So as I can do the videoing. And here we are at Dover Harbour. The white cliffs of Dover. Dover Castle. TARDIS. Is it a spaceship? Is it from the future? Is it bigger on the inside than it is on the outside? Am I a time traveller? Is it the boat of the future? Yes.
Set.
And this is the pier that burnt down. Bridge over there. That's right, tall church spire. So here we are sailing past cows at last. Nope. Past around Bournemouth Bay. So on the second day of the Studland Regatta, we maxed out at 20.1 knots.